two of the 27, the 2021, the Melee 3s. $275 a piece.
We good?
Yeah. Did you kick it in a little?
I did. That was the third ball I pitched. Tell me.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, let's get us a rhythm here. That work?
Yeah.
Five, six, hole.
I don't know. I'll get it here in a minute.
I hit the pitcher's mound and second base. You're seeing it good, Leroy.
I'm seeing it good. Kick it in just a hair.
You see me kick it.
There you go.
Fits good.
Oh, yeah.
Took three kicks to get it there.
Right over the bag.
Get out of danger zone here.
Oh no. Protect yourself?
I slid on Tensley weeks back. It was really bad.
You still ain't got any better?
It's getting better, but it's still kind of open, so I just need to cover it. The other one I got hit when you're down in the middle. It's feeling better, but it was so bad, it was infected. I've been on antibiotics for 10 days.
5'6". Oh, good swing early, Roy.
Got drilled in the shin by one of those ghost balls. Think that's all in the outfield.
Nice swing.
Dang.
That ball was knuckling.
Yeah, I saw it.
Go for a couple?
Huh?
Try to launch a couple?
Well, I tried on that one.
Oh, okay.
Might be helping.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Aww. A little in, but that ain't.
Got him.
Just don't hit him out there. He's been hit enough.
Well, he gets him every time.
Lost.
Can we go get you some of the good ones?
No, it's fine.
I'd like to see some max distance.
First foul ball.
You can get two or three if you want. If he'll throw two or three.
Josh probably got something right there at him where he's at and all them foul balls. Hey, first foul ball you get for Trent.
Doing something a little different.
You hit 20 balls foul while we go.
That foul ball was pretty good.
Oh, you hit it good, but it, like I said, but it's still the only foul ball you hit so far this round.
I'm a little more relaxed.
Well, it takes you about 5 or 6 swings when you go from that 14-inch octane to that
12-inch. You're right. You're right.
It's a different feel.
When I get going, I hit better with this one.
Right.
But
what happened?
At the first, I'm more consistent with the big one.
So you got that long barrel on that octane, yeah, like this. And what happens, well, you're hitting it here.
Yeah, getting it on the barrel.
You're hitting it on the barrel on that. But when you hit right here on that one, you're hitting on this downward slope right.
Right,
here.
Exactly. Watch me, I'm going to go out there and get all them balls. I'm going to mess up.
I'm going to throw you that ghost ball back in there, too. I felt good today.
This round's a lot better than the other one.
I'm just glad, like I said, you hit, look at all them foul balls, you hit that first round. And that wasn't but about a foot foul. Look like you're seeing it real well too, bro.
I'm seeing it good.
You're seeing it better off that machine you do live pitching.
Well, it varies. Sometimes I do better on the live. But the machine is throwing just about the right height right now.
Hey, Ethan bench press 325 of that.
That boy.
He's going to work. The track coach is going to start working with him.
Get him some speed.
Get him some speed. They're going to put some weight on it.
Oh no, please. My bad, Trent.
Lee, you gotta get
me. Come on, Lee.
You needed the gun on that.
I'll hit those few again.
Five
of them. Oh, yeah. I knew better to swing at that. Turn his back. Ah, still high.
I went to swap out, hit a ball cap, popped up. Ball
cap. Move up in the box a little bit. Come on, three good swings. Let's go. That wasn't one. Hey, I know what I'm doing now. Let's go, big boy.
Rock.
A little too fast on that.
Almost went to bucket.
I'm going to hit this ball, and I'm going to hit it hard. Quit frigging with it, and let's go. Hold on. A little better. Oh no, come on, man.
That was the best pitch. That ball has done.
Is that the chopper?
Yeah, this one is the good one.
try to get one laser out of this.
Rock on.
Oh, dog.